I have a weird relationship with trail cameras because I don't ever kill deer because I use them, but I love them. Like, I never feel like I got this buck dialed and he's going to die because I get pictures of him, but I sure feel like it feeds my decision-making process.